नमस्ते दोस्तों, आई एम गिविंग यू द सेकंड वीडियो ऑन सीज नीम क्रॉली बाबा। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब ए स्टोरी ऑफ द मिस्टिक नीम क्रॉली बाबा एंड हाउ ही इंस्पायर्ड स्टीव जॉब्स एंड जुकरबर्ग। यू माइट हैव बीन You might have heard stories about Steve Jobs visiting India and his connection with Indian ideologies. There are fables which say that Steve Jobs was highly influenced by an Indian saint. Also, Mark Zuckerberg spoke about his Indian connect as how Steve Jobs advised him to visit a mystic temple in India. Yes, we are talking about Kaisi Dham Ashram in Nainital, Uttarakhand, and a yogi called Neem Karoli Baba. Neem Karoli Baba or Neem Karoli Baba was a yogi, saintly being, a devotee of the Hindu deity Hanuman. He is prominently known for being a guru of a number of American hippies who traveled to India in the 60s and 90s. Steve Jobs' visit to Neem Karoli Baba. Steve Jobs' visit to Neem Karoli Baba Ashram. Jobs always had an intense connection with India, and his stories in Hare Krishna Temple are a testament to it. It was 1974. Steve Jobs had come to India accompanied by his friend Dan Coatley. Jobs was in search of an eternal peace and motivation after going through a series of failures in his life. After hearing the legends of Ashram and Neem Karoli Baba, Steve wanted to meet Baba and take his blessing. However, before his arrival, Baba had left his body, Mahasamadhi, on September 11, 1973. They stayed in the ashram for a long time, listened to the teachings of Baba, meditated far off before going back to the US to start Apple Inc. Interestingly, Kotle became the first employee of the company, and the rest is history. Jobs' final moments and Apple's logo. Steve Jobs has mentioned in many places about his spiritual experience in India. Maitho said that Neem Karoli Baba's favorite fruit became the logo of Apple Inc., one of the world's most influential companies. It is also said that Steve had a picture of Baba under his pillow when he was counting his last breath on his deathbed. Vinod Joshi recalls Mark's visit to ashram. Vinod Joshi, a bubbly man with twinkling eyes who has spent his life in the service of Neem Karoli Baba, recalls Mark's visit to ashram. Economic Times mentioned in its article that a few years ago, Vinod Joshi received a call from Larry Brilliant. Larry is an American physician and former director of Google's philanthropic arm, Google.org. Larry said that some Mark would be coming to the ashram for a day. Vinod hardly remembers the date as Mark was no one at the time. Facebook was yet to become a daily need of 4.5 billion people. He says that Mark Zuckerberg drove to the ashram for a day visit but ended up staying for 2 days. The event became popular when Zuckerberg mentioned about this to Narendra Modi during the Prime Minister's visit to the US. He told that he had visited a temple in India during the early days of Facebook, only on the advice of Steve Jobs. Zuckerberg told Modi at town hall meeting at Facebook headquarters, "So I went and traveled for almost a month and seeing people, seeing how people connected and having the opportunity to feel how much better the world could be if everyone has a strong ability to connect, reinforced for me the importance of what we were doing. And that is something I have always remembered over the last 10 years as we have built Facebook. What Zuckerberg says, early on in Facebook history, when things were not really going well, we had hit a tough patch. I went and met with Steve Jobs and he said that to reconnect with what I believe was the mission of the company, I should go and visit this temple in India that he had gone to early in the evolution of Apple when he was thinking about what he wanted his vision of the future to be. Mark Zuckerberg on spiritual guidance by mentors to Jobs and its connection with India. So these are the wonderful stories. There are many more about Neem Crowley Baba. So thank you, dear friends, for watching this wonderful video. Please connect, like, share, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.